Mother Night by James Weldon Johnson. Read for LibriVox.org by Scott Cook. Eternities before the firstborn day, or ere the first sun fledged his wings of flame, calm night, the everlasting and the same, a brooding mother over chaos lay. And whirling suns shall blaze and then decay, shall run their fiery courses and then claim the haven of the darkness whence they came, back to nirvanic peace shall grope their way. So when my feeble sun of life burns out, and sounded is the hour for my long sleep, I shall, full weary of the feverish light, welcome the darkness without fear or doubt, and heavy-lidded I shall softly creep into the quiet bosom of the night. End of poem.